Good morning, dear students. I'm Sakaman, faculty of mathematics. Dear students, in the previous class, we learned what is numbers from 1 to 10. In the previous class, single digit numbers and double digit numbers, between numbers, before numbers, and after numbers, isn't it? Yes, dear students, today we are going to learn about the next number of number 11 to 30. Isn't it? Shall we go to the next one? Yes, okay. Numbers from 1 to 9 are single digit numbers. From 10 to 99 numbers are double digit numbers. Yes, dear students, already you know very well the spelling of from 1 to 10. Isn't it? 1, O-N-E-1, T-W-O-2, T-H-R-E-E-3, F-O-U-R-4, F-I-V-E-5, S-I-X-6, S-E-V-E-N-7, E-I-G-H-T-8, N-I-N-E-9-T-E-N-10. Okay, dear students, let's go to the next one. Number after number 10 is 11, after 12, after 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Is do you know the spelling of number 11? Yes, anybody? Yes, the spelling of number 11 is E-L-E-V-E-N 11. After number 11, T-W-E-L-V-12. Then 13, T-H-I-R-T-E-N 13. Already you know very well the spelling of 4, your 4. You just add T-E-N, 14, then 15, here F-I-V-E, what is the spelling of 5? F-I-V-E-5, but here 15, what is F-I-F, okay, F-I-F-T-E-N, 15, then already you know very well spelling of 6, then you just add T-E-N to the 6, here 16, and S-E-V-E-N, T-E-N 17, E-I-G-H-T-E-E-N 18, N-I-N-E-T-E-N 18, sorry 19, then the last one 20, T-W-E-N-T-Y 20. Dear students, either numbers 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19 and 20. What's the next number of 20? Yes, the next number of 20 is, you know where is? 21. After 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Yes? Do you know the spelling of these numbers? Yes, I will tell you. As I told you, what is the spelling of 20? T-W-E-N-T-Y 20. Yes, now you are just add the O-N-E-1 to the 20 spelling. Yes, what is the spelling of 20? T-W-E-N-T-Y 20. Now just add O-N-E-1. T-W-E-N-T-Y 20. T-W-O 2, 22, T-W-E-N-T-Y 20, T-H-R-E-E 3, 23, T-W-E-N-T-Y 20, then 4, F-O-U-R 4, T-W-E-N-T-Y 20, then 5, F-I-E-N-Y, we read as 25, T-W-E-N-T-Y 20, S-I-X, 26, T-W-E-N-T-Y 20, then S-E-V-E-N 27, T-W-E-N-T-Y 20, then 8, E-I-G-H-T-8 28, T-W-E-N-T-Y 20, then 9, N-I 20, 29, the spelling of 30 is T-H-I-R 13. I hope you understand the numbers in words, dear students. Yes, shall we go to the next one? Yes. Number, isn't it? Yes, if you want to get before number, you just subtract 1 from it. If you want to get after number, you just add 1 to the given number. Yes, okay, dear students. I will give some numbers. Now you find out the before number, after number, and between number also. Okay. Before number. After number and then between. Between number. Yes. 1, 2, 3. Now you just try the before number of these numbers. Yes. Now you find out the after number, so the given number, yes, here, now you just find out the between number. Yes, dear students, now you find out the before number of 14. As I told you, the number line is very useful to you to find out the before number, after number and between number, isn't it? Yes, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, here 17, 18, 19 and then 20. Yes, what the number is? 14. As well as I will tell you what is 14, what's the number? Before number of 14 is, what is? As I told you, if you want to get before number, you just subtract 1 from it. Isn't it 14? The 14 before number is here. What is? The 14 before number is, what is? 13. In the order, next one number is 16. The 16 before number is, what is? 15. 24.
Okay, we will learn the next class 31 to 50. Thank you so much, dear students.